how important do you feel events like this are that celebrate the achievements within the Asian community, and what does this award personally mean to you?
I think it's very important that we celebrate achievement in our community and also in the wider community. So it is very important to do these things.
What do you think are the biggest challenges and the best opportunities facing the Asian community in particular at the moment in the UK?
I think we're brought up to actually value education a lot. I think if you get a very good education, then many opportunities are open to you. And this is the case for me. In fact, through education is where I've ended up doing fundamental science at the Large Hadron Collider in Switzerland.